Welcome back to a new video. In this video we are going to cover the topics types of hypothesis. Basically this is the extended version of the previous video, which is based on the topic hypothesis. And in this video we are going to cover the types of hypothesis. Basically hypothesis divided into two main parts: general hypothesis and statistical hypothesis. General hypothesis further divided into two parts: universal hypothesis and existential hypothesis. Statistical hypothesis divided into three main parts: null hypothesis, alternative hypothesis and research hypothesis. Let's continue the video from the next slide. Universal hypothesis. It is one which denotes that the stated relationship hold for all specified variable for all times at all places. For example, if brave soldiers are frequently rewarded for their better performance, they will perform better. The relationship hold true for all time and all places. Existential hypothesis is the one in which the stated relationship is said to exist for at least one particular case. For example, there are at least few corporate workers who are scrogner and may not perform better, despite that the fact that he is being awarded suitability for better performance. Null hypothesis always predict that there is no relationship between the variables being studied. It is denoted by HO, which is also we called H naught. For example, there is no relationship between smoking and lung cancer. Alternative hypothesis. The alternative hypothesis always predict there will be a relationship between the variables being studied. It is denoted by HA, which is also we called as alternative hypothesis. There's a directional hypothesis and non-directional hypothesis. Okay, this slide continue the previous slide. Alternative hypothesis. If the hypothesis simply predict that there will be a difference between the two groups, then it is a non-directional hypothesis. It is non-directional because it predict that there will be a difference, but does not specify how the groups will differ. Smoking leads to lung cancer. If however the hypothesis uses so-called comparison terms such as greater, less, better or worse, then it is a directional hypothesis. It is directional hypothesis because it predicts there will be a difference between the two groups and it specifies how the two groups will differ. For example, more smoke, more chances of lung cancer. Slide number 25. How to make a hypothesis? This is a very common question from the student sides. How to make a hypothesis, which are going to perform their hypothesis. If and then statement, greater or less, more or less, variety, various, inversely and varies directly proportional or inversely proportional, etc. This is the last slide of this lecture, which are the examples. If the breakfast is healthy, then the student will be active in the classroom. The greater the intake of water, the lesser the chances of kidney failure. More harassment, more depression. The lesser the job status, more the verbal harassment. Harassment varies directly to the depression of a female teacher during job. Harassment lead to depression.